Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're well. Today we've got a good one. On today's episode, we're starting at Red Lane, and none of us have actually done this lane before. It's quite a famous one, but we've never done it before, and we've seen loads of videos and a few people talking about it, so we're gonna attempt it. It does look pretty extreme, so it'll be interesting to see how we get on. And then we're gonna move on to Strata Florida as well, a famous one, so that's always a good one to do, and then go from there. So on this trip, we've got me and Ross in his new 130 Defender, Adam and Sam in his new Puma 110, and then we've got Luke in his Defender 90, and then we've got Malcolm in his new Defender 90, and then Josh and Lauren in the Discovery 2. So a good mix of vehicles there, so should be quite interesting to see how they all perform and get on. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Get a bungee cord.
You know what, bit of string? I think you might struggle there, right? Because that's actually on the bit. Go on. Don't let off.
It's so long.
Thank you.
10.
That is close.
I think you'll be alright. Be alright. It's like that tree grew for it. Oh, I don't know.
You're going to come back up.
Yeah, it's going to come back up. Wait, stop.
Yeah, I think that's best bet.
Have a wheel track here if you can get in it.
That's the issue, getting it. Yeah, go on. Left hand down.
Straight back in it.
I don't want to say it's going to go under, but I don't think it will.
That won't.
It's not all the way back. It's enough.
Well, I'm free. Go.
Roll left hand down.
Go that way.
I'm just going to go that way.
Yeah.
Coming round that tree.
Jesus.
So I can't see.
Ha ha ha! this is Strata Florida, one of the most famous lanes in Wales. I think it's about 7 miles, and there's 7 river crossings as well. So definitely a good one to explore. There's always a big bomb hole in the middle, which is always good fun to have a little play around as well. So let's see how we go.
Oh, he'll start. No pressure. Oh.